John here. Here's the Daily 10 number 14. If you're not familiar with this series yet, it's a guitar workout slash play-along. So the idea is that you go to my Gumroad, you have the link below, sign up for the completely free subscription, and then come back and play along with me. If you like this stuff and don't want to miss anything, and also in the process supporting the channel, please like and subscribe. It will help me out a lot. All right, so today's workout is an alternate picked 2-note per string, Maj7 arpeggio and dominant 7 arpeggio. They're both played in all their inversions, so basically root position, first, second, and third inversion for both arpeggios. And tomorrow I'm gonna cover the -7 and the -7 flat 5, giving you access to all the available seventh chords in the major scale and its related modes. Hope you like this one and see you tomorrow.
Round 1, 3, 4. Round 4, 3, 4. Thank you. 5, 3, 4. Seven, three, four. Round 8, 3, 4.